affordable housing. Across the region, it's a challenging issue for residents, planners, and elected officials. In Burnaby, a task force is gathering public feedback in search of solutions.
The task force has really given us an opportunity to engage the public and to engage experts in the field about how we can approach ensuring that we're getting the right type of affordable housing within our city.
We've got people from the housing industry who know the industry very well, build housing. We have people from the non-market housing sector, the co-op housing sector. We have people who work with unions who know what type of housing their members need. And then we have citizens who live in the community. So all of those different people bring deep knowledge about their subject area to help us work through these issues and challenges.
In a community as diverse as Burnaby, housing must take many forms to meet the needs of newcomers and longtime residents, families, students, seniors, and those without shelter. But new development is reducing the availability of affordable options.
The older buildings in behind Metro Town were attractive places. The rents used to be quite affordable. But when we rezoned that Maywood area behind Metro Town, all of a sudden, developers jumped on the opportunity and purchased most of those three-story walk-ups. And it did create a crisis for people of modest means.
More shelter space and a modular supportive housing project are two of the immediate programs the city is providing for those currently without a place to call home.
Right over here in Norland, we have a site being cleared right now for 52 modular homes, more to deal with our homeless population, and the services will be there that they need as they go along. Along with that, we've opened some warming centers over the winter so that people could get in and come out of the cold. And we hope to open a full-time shelter coming up really soon.
Immediate help for people in need is one of the key goals of the task force. The long-term goal, however, includes expanding the range of housing options in Burnaby so that residents can call it home throughout their lives.
We look at two aspects, ages and stages, and affordability income. So when it comes to ages and stages, we want to think about how old are people and what stage of life are they in. And that helps you determine what types of housing you need.
I think we will be able to address the housing needs of all types and for all people of all means.
The real goal is to ensure that we have housing for all our community through all stages of life.
10 quick start recommendations have already been released by the task force. You can learn about them on the City of Burnaby website.